draw a blue MF. Oh, wow, this is a lens. That we should have a moon. And he has a particular lost flare in mind. We are missing one of the tools in my case. The tool has been called in Potter. We are thinking that this thing has been built here in Darwin. Amenhotep I was among the early kings of the famous 18th dynasty. His successors, including Tutankhamun, were buried nearby. It means this mountain could be a prized burial ground.
The ancient view found the tomb on the bedrock. That's why we are clearing the mountains. We divided the area into three different sides. Each one of these groups we are looking for a tomb.
After 3 years of digging, his team may be closer than ever to their dream of finding a king. Archaeologists on the Tarmac investigate four of the sites where workers are uncovering the walls. In the dust, they find clues that it might include the tomb. On this desolate mountain, by the banks of the rock wall, this shell of wood can only be one thing.
It's a fragment from the equipment. If I'm right, we will find more pieces of more troubling shoulders.
To help protect your family from funeral costs, you may be thinking about over 50 so far. Sun Life is a name not a newcomer would know about, and Sun Life pays every single penny. Call us today and get 2 free welcome gift cards.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.